A vehicle's traveling northbound on Mariposa Road. As it entered the curve, drifted off the roadway, hit the dirt embankment, launched into the field, rolled. It was a single occupant, the driver, and he was almost 2.5 times the legal limit. Minor injury to him, he had a small abrasion to his neck. No other vehicles involved, and no other injury. He was on DUI probation too for prior DUI.